So we're back to the Royal Atlantis. Very different, very nice. Very, very, very nice. The fountains are going off out there, they just was, you missed them. So are you excited, girls? Yeah, I'm a bit burnt, standard me. Yeah. It burnt. Bit out of my face, man.
Face
burning.
It's not bad.
Oh god, I almost walked into that. Walked into that water.
This lift is just high end. Beautiful lift.
Oh, that's Beyonce.
Is it Beyonce? There's Beyonce.
Hello.
They look like horror movie people.
Looks like we're eating outside. Beautiful. Thank you very much. Cheers. Okay. Thank you.
Their outfits were terrifying, don't you think?
I don't think they were as terrifying as you think they were.
I think
they
was like a...
On the theme.
What's the theme? B-movie horror?
No, it's an American diner.
American diner? American die? Nah. It's beautiful, this place. Absolutely stunning. It's just as good looking at night time.
Ollie's twisting. Ebony's twisting. Twist, Ebony. She's twisting. Ebony's twisting. I don't know if you can hear the music.
Twisting
now. Now I'm twisting.
I don't know who came up with this menu, but it's terrible.
We're struggling. It's meant to be American diner. Look at the stuff. You want to pause it if you want. These are starters. It's all salads. American diner. Americans, do you even eat salads?
So that's nuts, right? Just now, I just said to Holly and Ebony, Holly looks like $X million. You got to guess, Ebony and Holly, to the closest $1 million. How many $1 million she looks like? How many $1 million did you guess? How many $1 million did you guess? $1 million. And how many $1 million did you guess?
Seven.
I was thinking $7.2 million. Can you believe that Ebony got it bang on? Do you know what that means, Ol? It means you actually look like $7.2 million. And with the exchange rate right now, it's like, that's like near enough £7 million. You're looking fine, girl. Sorry, it's a bit high end for that, isn't it? I need to bathe. A bit high end. Everyone's pretending the dead high end. Look at this. Oh my god, let's hope no one drops a water balloon on me.
Why won't it work? It didn't work.
No,
what happened? I'll tell you what, if this is not reason enough to come to Dubai. Look at this. This is a straw. I don't even want a straw right now, but I'm using it because it's plastic.
It says that it's not plastic.
Oh, it says it's not plastic. What does
it's
it say?
Paper,
what does it say that? What does it say?
It says I'm not plastic.
I'm not plastic. Oh, but I was just saying this was a reason to come to Dubai.
But it's not paper.
What is it then?
I don't know.
Ooh, look, 8 o'clock. I hear music, which means the fountains go off on a half hour. Oh, I want to go watch them. What is it then?
Oh, I can see him.
If it's not plastic.
I don't know, but it's paper. Or maybe it's just really thick paper.
Thick paper? I don't want a thick paper straw.
Oh, I think it might be.
I want a plastic straw.
It doesn't feel like paper.
Bring back plastic straws. Paper ones just get decimated by drink after about 10 minutes.
Not even that.
Bring back plastic straws. You're chopping all these trees down. Like, we were told there'd be no paper left at first school. And now I'm 42, there's still paper at school, and they're chopping all the trees down to make bloody forks and spoons that aren't even nice, are they? They're horrible. Pret a manger spoons are the worst, aren't they? Like, made out of wood for soup. The worst. Give me plastic straws, plastic everything, please. Thank you. So we got the fountain music over there. We've got Britney Spears behind me. Oh, baba, baba. Show me Julie. Tell me, baby.
It's killing me, and I must confess, I still believe, So I think I'm going to steal the quarry. This knife, you should feel it. It feels so good. We got good quarry at home, but this is next level. That is a nice knife. I'm stealing it.
Americans, tell me this, have you ever seen chips that big?
Fries.
Yeah, they're fries.
Fries.
They're not American, are they?
Fries.
Fries. They're not American fries. They are massive. They're even big for chips in the UK. Thank you. So that's my salad smashed. Absolutely outstanding. What did you think to yours, Ol? Really good, innit? Really good. So I know I was kind of taking the mick a little bit, but that was stunning. Perfectly seasoned. I've never had a salad seasoned like that. Unreal. The start was lovely. The main, we'll see. What's this kid doing? You're just trying to get some of that. What is it?
Pepper sauce.
Pepper sauce?
I thought that it was
Tabasco.
Yeah. It's brand. Tabasco brand.
And you were trying to put it on a, you were trying to put it on your
fork.
Knife.
Knife, not fork.
Are you gonna try it?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna film your reaction then.
Why, is it bad?
No, it's lovely.
Is it really not good?
No, it's really good. No, it's really good. Wow.
I don't think that it's going to be that bad. I've tried the fourth hottest sauce in the world.
Yeah, it's not that bad at all.
It's not that bad at all. I mean, it's not the nicest.
I mean, it's not that bad. Not the nicest. It's alright.
It's got a weird flavour.
Yeah? What's going on over there?
It's just made it go a little bit red.
What is going on over there?
Made me go a bit red.
What's going on?
It's so full, it's ridiculous.
Yeah, nice but full. Too full. Couldn't even finish it. Couldn't even finish my chips.
I went to take a picture and right. That's what I could see.
Show us. No. There's ya.
No. That happened again.
She just went to take a photo of her food. Oh, no.
I was looking down.
She was looking down and she took a photo of herself, the old worm neck.
It was really bad.
Let's see what this is like. What do you think to the place at night? Oh my God, look at this.
It looks scary.
It's pretty high.
Ours is nowhere near as high as that.
Oh, there's a pool up there, look. I can see the... I think there's a pool on top deck. Absolutely stunning at night time, this. Look at this.
Probably all like this because it's white light.
This place, whoa.
I don't think this is the actual trail.
No, I don't think so. I think this is just randomness. Like absolutely gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. Can't get over how beautiful this is.
That's a big crate. That's a big like, woo!
Dance. Oh, Ebony's got the moves. Ebony's got the grooves. Dance, Ollie. Dance, Ollie. Wow. Music video, music video.
Stop it.
Peace out. So I'll tell you what happened just now. We went to the toilet. Ebony went right. I said, I'll wait for, here for you. And then I thought, oh no, I'll pop to the toilet. I said, Ebony, I'll pop to the toilet, darling. Anyway, I went into the toilet. There's a lady in there. Like, looked like a local lady. And she just looked at me. I'm like, I just went, sorry. And then Ebony come out the other one,
laughing.
Laughing. because she'd gone in the boys. She'd gone in the boys and made me think I was going in the girls. And I thought I was going in the boys, but I was going in the girls.
Yeah.
And look at laughing about it. Honestly, I've been a lot of places in the world, and I can tell you right now, I've never been anywhere more impressive visually from a design point of view, especially modern design. I've never been anywhere more impressive with a modern design than this. This is, I don't know if it comes on my crappy iPhone 11, but like I don't think you, you probably don't get it fully on camera. Never been anywhere more impressive, have you all?
No.
In your entire life, never anywhere more impressive than this.
From
a visual point of view, from a design visual point of view, especially this area.
It's very picturesque, you can't really capture it on camera.
You can't capture on camera, no. It's absolutely stunning. I keep saying it, but it's like absolutely stunning. I probably wouldn't bring kids here, would you? I think
kids would be bored here.
Apart from that, obviously.
They've got like a little slide area.
They've got a water park as well. Yeah, they've got a water park, they've got a beach.
Yeah, I think it's much of a muchness.
Yeah, true. But still, honestly, I've never been anywhere more visually appealing than this. And the camera does not do it justice, genuinely. It's stunning. You do the maths on the cost of that. Jack Daniels, 55 AED for a shot. So yeah, you do the maths on that, bad boy. Cup of tea, Tanner.
I should probably have the Michael Jackson change.
So I decided to have a Jack Daniels and vinegar. Let me go over it. It's pit bull, isn't it? I'm on fire. I'm on fire.
So I think that's the vlog done. We might do some more stuff tonight. But I don't think I'm gonna film it. So vlog's long enough. Hopefully you enjoyed it. If you did, give me a thumbs up. Look at this hotel. Look at it. It's ridiculous. If you enjoyed it, give me a thumbs up. If you wanna tell me anything, I read all the comments. I reply to most comments. So feel free to jump on there if you want. Gonna enjoy the last couple of days in Dubai. I don't think I'm gonna vlog it again. So this is it. Hopefully you enjoyed it or whatever. And yeah, I suppose I'll see you back home. It's real soon. Bye bye. Say bye, Ebony. Say bye, Ollie Chops. Bye. What do you reckon to the holiday?
That's been amazing.
Amazing. What do you reckon, Ebony?
It's been very good. Very fun.
Very good. Anything else you wanna say? Peace out. Peace out. A-time. Bam, 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 bam,
bam, bam. Celebrity is Nobu. Right now is shifted in at the top. That's the Japanese celebrity. And second is the Brad Street Kitchen by Gordon Ramsay. He's an English celebrity.